A woman is facing several charges after she allegedly broke into a home on Madison's Near East Side. Police say a man reported seeing the break-in on a security camera on late Monday night. Officers found the woman near the home on Blackbird Lane, allegedly wearing clothes that she took from that home. She was taken to a hospital. She faces charges for burglary and possession of methamphetamine.